Hello and welcome to my Lodestone Network guide. This video is intended for new players who are looking to understand the quick travel teleportation system in RuneScape 3 and are looking for an efficient way to unlock these lodestones. The routes shown to unlock the lodestones on this video will not require any items from you, however some routes do pass through slightly dangerous areas, so food is recommended for low level players. Also, with the regular release of quest guides on my channel, I will reference and use lodestones a lot, so unlocking as many as you can is important for those guides. Lodestones are a teleportation system that allow players to quickly teleport to many key areas around RuneScape. Players can use Vizwax to charge quick teleports, which make the teleportation animation much quicker. It can be accessed by clicking the small blue H on the minimap, and then choosing one of the icons on the map that appears. There will be timestamps in the description of this video for you to skip to certain lodestones you haven't unlocked, and there will be no commentary in the running to and from lodestones, and the routes will be shown in full. Finally, before I begin, I will be showing the run routes from each lodestone, excluding lodestones which are locked behind quests or other requirements. I will unlock the free-to-play lodestones first, and then the members' lodestones. At the end of the members' lodestones, I will also show the Anachronia lodestone, which takes a little bit longer to unlock. To start with, you will automatically unlock the Burthorpe Lodestone when you leave Tutorial Island. We will start our free-to-play run from here. If you run out of run energy, indicated by the red and yellow icon at the top of your minimap, you can just right-click this and choose Rest to rest and regain run energy quicker.
Thank you.
A quick note here, we're going to be going for the Wilderness Lodestone now, and it is advised to bank all of your items that you do not wish to lose in the bank in Edgeville before proceeding, as other players can attack you in the wilderness if they are around your level, and it is a really highly dangerous area. If you die, you will lose all but three of your items. This part of the video is going to show me walking from Varrock to the Anachronia Lodestone. Now, this involves completing the Anachronia tutorial, in which you will have to wait for 20 minutes in order to create the Lodestone while you're waiting on your gatherers to gather resources for you. I will show this tutorial in full, however, I will skip the cutscenes for the sake of reducing the length of the video for you.
The dragon told. Thank you.
There we are, that is all of the lodestones that can be unlocked without completing any quests. I hope this has helped newer players to understand the lodestone system and helps you to get around RuneScape much easier. If this video did help, please leave a like and subscribe to the channel for more videos. Hopefully none of you watched the entire half an hour of this video, that would be some serious commitment. But yeah, thank you very much for watching and I'll see you all in the next video.